one of the things that I love about this grand room is that we have these 1800s North American chestnut flooring done in a chevron pattern. This is a 1800s earthenware pedestal sink, so it's pretty special. It's really quite old, and I love how wide it is, so there's actually kind of like a good work surface.
This apartment is full of, it's like built with collector's items. These doors were original, or?
No, those are actually the first thing I bought for the house, and they actually sort of helped me figure out the design language of all the.
Because you had the archways.
Yeah, the arches and the sort of like antique ornamentation and the millwork. Yeah, there's a lot of the sort of historical envelope, but with like a modern, you know, intervention.
Penthouse apartments, you gotta have this. So what Karen just told me is that this cupola also comes with the apartment. And you can put it to use. It's totally empty right now, but you can submit renovation plans, you can make it a room, a guest bedroom, so many different things you can do. This is an insane location in Brooklyn, in Williamsburg. You have amazing views, bridge views, city views. I'm looking at the World Trade Center. I'm looking all the way up to 57th Street, and I'm right next to the Williamsburg Savings Bank, which is one of my favorite landmarks in the city. This is the penthouse at 143 South 8th, completely reimagined by Karen and Thomas Richter at White Arrow. It's unlike anything that we've ever had access to before. Now on the market. Thank you so much for watching.